Tanya Ozhanikova of the Soviet Union.
Now watch for her first tumbling run, which is very strong. Running front, right into a double back. Very good.
She needs a 9.85 to win.
Charlie, Tanya is one of the few Soviet gymnasts I've met who have a bubbly personality. Throughout the whole competition, I've seen her kidding around with her teammates. Alternations. And now, watch as the mood of the music and the routine changes. For her last tumbling run. Round off flip flop, lay out back somersault. Now watch her here. She loves it.
And so do we. Tanya Ozhanikova, the